Hi, did you know that if you are a female, your grandmother carries a part of you in her and this extends back to generations? A female fetus is born with all of the eggs that she will ever produce in her lifetime. So the egg that was fertilized to become you first formed when your mother was still a fetus in her mother's womb. Isn't that amazing?